I have no idea how this is gonna work. Just excuse my guttural dying noises because it's a huge problem. I've set it up. I've set it to global. I don't know what chat AI does. And then there's channel points for rewards, but I don't think there's anything set up for that. Yeah, there's nothing set up for that, so I'm just not gonna mess with that because I got bored. I'm just gonna leave on global events for now. Turn that on. Okay. Right. Let's hope that this works, because I have no clue if this is actually gonna work. Shacklethorn sounds. Yeah, fuck it, I'll do Shacklethorn. Okay. So from what I can tell, let me open that up again. Nope. Okay, well, I'll have to wait to open that up again. Okay, I can't show you them, but I think there's like a countdown before it begins, so we'll see. We'll see how this goes, because I have no clue how this is going to work at all. Oh shit. That's a problem. I might have to turn off chat in game or chat on the stream. One second, what the fuck? Okay, well, there's chat in game, so you've got to find a way past them. Why am I doing this like properly? I don't know. I'm just gonna do this. I actually don't remember the objectives to this heist at all. I think it's like 30 seconds after it begins, it said. Well, I can't check, but it should switch chat. Yeah, it does show Twitch chat in game, isn't that cool? What is the objective? Himself. Oh, next to the air, there we go. Yeah, so the poles have started, right? I can't see the options, but I can see that the pole is there, so it does work. That's good. That's a good sign. I can see the timer on it, and that's scaring me so much. I'm more scared about whatever's happening. Explosive civilian. I don't think there are, like. I mean, I guess it's her. Shit. Okay, it does work, right? I don't see what that would really. What the fuck? Excuse me? Honest to God, for a second I thought there was a cloaker kicking me and I just couldn't hear it. What the fuck is this? Okay. Oh, I've still got AI turned off. I've still got AI turned off. It just occurred to me. Right. So, first of all, I need to explain. I have AI turned off because I think the last thing I did was I recorded that What Fret Does video, and I had to turn off AI to record that. Second of all, what the fuck just happened? That was awful. Like, honest to God, what the fuck? Wait, no, it's on the pillars of its downstairs, isn't it? Yeah. I was wondering, I thought the interaction time seemed like ridiculously long, like last time, and it didn't occur to me that I didn't have team AI until. Huh? Okay. All right. That's kind of annoying, actually. I wonder if that could potentially cause problems if they're outside the map. Like, if they're outside the map and I get teleported to one. Huh. That might actually break the game. Again? Can I shoot through that? Oh, I thought he was on the other side of the wall, no. Okay, yeah, so those like pulls in nicely. Okay, I was wondering where that one's gonna be then. Huh. That teleport to random enemy one is fucking annoying though. I'm surprised it appeared like twice in a row though, like. Civilian Fortnite. What does that mean? Excuse me? What? I have so many. I'm just more confused by this than anything. I think the problem is that this place is like too small for like most things, to be honest. Wait, what was the? I was gonna say what was the objective, but yeah, disable. Okay. Jesus Christ, that was like, it's been so long since I've played this heist. I honestly, the timing on disable HUD there was fucking. Oh, that's a... Wait, what is that? I thought that was... Yeah, that is a dirge. I thought it was. I might need to change the duration if I can do that. These aren't lasting that long. Probably be better if they're lasting longer. I didn't even hear them go off. What the fuck? That was... I heard them. I just didn't hear them go off. Yeah, it's a drill, isn't it? And then you gotta wait for it to do its thing. That guy's still alive. He's been there the entire... I thought that was a flashbang then. Is he gonna stay there, or is he gonna disappear eventually? Because if he... If he stays there... Is he still there? I... Oh my god, what? No, please. Okay, this one just soaks, I swear. Is it? I wonder if the cloak is still there. Is that him? That can't be. No, he died. Is he gone? I saw him walk around this corner and then he just kind of. I don't know where the cloak went. Oh, shame. I was really hoping there would be. Wait, what is that? Oh, okay, right. That. Oh, that sucks. Okay, right. Okay, that actually really fucking sucks. That doesn't really... Yeah, that doesn't really work if it says on the sh- Okay, I'm gonna turn that off back on then. I'm assuming there's like an actual just actually fucking die one then as well. If there is like a fake death one, I'm assuming there's gonna be one that actually just kills you as well. Why? This again? I'm surprised by how much these are, like, repeating, given- like, I thought there were quite a few on the list. I'll have to check it once I'm done with this, but I thought there were a lot more on the- when I was looking at it. What do you mean, Mingret? Oh, shit! That was while holding a bag as well. That's actually kind of fucking insane. Redeemed- no, there we go. Oh, right, there we go. That one is the problem. It's the Redeemed Awards in chat. Wait, is it? What's causing that? Oh, we're done. 6955. Okay. Ah! What? I thought that was just... They were backwards for a second, but no. Okay, that... How the f... Okay. What? I don't like that one at all. That's actually worse than inverted screen, I think. Was it 6-9... What? I can't... 6-9-5-5. There we go. Okay. What? I mean, that's not really a problem because, like, the way I use this, I just always reload with it, like, after a shot anyway. Oh, that would actually, like, be huge for the China, but yeah, it just turns it into the GL4, doesn't it? Yeah, it just becomes a fucking GL4, but maybe worse? I don't know the stats for it. I'm gonna have to figure out what's causing that as well, because I would like for that to not tell me what's happening. What? Let me in, please. I don't have the... I don't have the blood torch. I forgot to get the blood torch. Okay. That's gonna extend this, like, by a minute, maybe. Oh, it's that. Oh, it tells me. Oh, okay. I thought they wouldn't tell you. I mean, except for, that sounds fucking awful. Holy shit. Wait. Oh, right. Why is there a delay on that? That's great. That's how I'm. Wait, does that affect Grays? I don't know if that affects Grays or not. It doesn't affect Grays. Okay, so literally nothing changed. Cool. Yeah, all those are turned off, so I don't know what would be. Causing it. In that camera. It didn't do it? I guess it's because I had the menu open. Yeah, I'm not sure what's the problem though. I guess I can leave that one on because that doesn't seem to be the problem. It might just be because I have to restart the game for it. No. Okay, that's actually a problem.
That's like exactly how I use this.
Oh wait, what? It's on the other side, isn't it? Yeah, I'll take a look in a second, like just because this is about to end. But wait, is it on the other side?
Oh my god, that's the worst time for this. Are you serious? Do you want this to end or not? Oh, it's on that side. Fuck, I shouldn't have stayed. Okay.
There we go. Okay. I'll have a look in a pull error internal server error status 500 message. I guess that's because the high standards. Yeah, so pull settings, the left high stats fey, pulse cooldown fey, choices count. I guess that could be increased. Bits of charm points for. Upgrade settings. I don't know what that does. Vent distance. Yeah, so that's all of them. I'm not really reading them, I'm just kind of scrolling up and down. You can read them if you want. Yeah, that just turns them on and off. Duration for the... There's no way of increasing the duration of them then, it looks like. Viewers can use shop operating rewards to spawn converted units, power up and heal them. Oh, okay. Right. I'll save on global events for now. Yeah, no, I just can't bother, like, setting anything up right now is the main thing. Like, I would do it, it's just I can't bother. Like, I don't know how that... Yeah, I can't bother. Like, that's too much stuff for me to go through right now to really care. That's cool, you can do it for both self and loud, though. Oh, that's an idea, actually. Hold on. Global events. Hold on. Where's framing frame? This is gonna suck. That's a good point. Yeah, you can do self as well. This game isn't just loud only as much as I would like to pretend self doesn't exist. I mean, this can't possibly take as long as the 77 guard art gallery thing, right? Like, whatever happens, this possibly can't take that long. I didn't check if I had trip mines equipped. I hope I do. ECM? Who the fuck uses ECMs? What the fuck? ECMs in a body bag case? What is wrong with me? Now I can actually do it. So it should be the 30 second countdown and then... Places are already there. That's actually gonna delay me long enough that the boat's probably gonna start. That's kind of scary to think about. Wait, what are my buttons set to? Oh yeah, like that. Because I rebound them a while ago. Oh my... Where's that guy? There he is. Don't, like... Wait, Allah! That alerts them! Why am I blind? What? Why is it still white? Oh my god, that lasted so long! What the fuck? Okay. I didn't know flashbangs were loud. I didn't realize they actually made noise. That's so bizarre to me, what the fuck? Oh, this guy then. Okay, I'm basically on the clock then, because like as long as this is going on, it's just, this is here again, and you see, and no paintings. Because it's like, the longer this goes on, the more chances you get just to spawn flashbangs, I guess. Or maybe something else that actually completely kills it. I assume that just, like, does damage if I leave it, which is actually kind of bad. Well, it wore off as I was trying to find out, so... Welp, nice. Wait, which one is that? okay. It's still showing up in chat for some reason, but that actually fucking scared me for some reason. Like, the thought that you might have just killed the run with one option. Yeah, that
Okay. That's scarier in stealth than it is in loud, because in loud I know that I can just get back up. But... I mean, I was gonna jump anyway, but this is not... Ah, fuck. Wait. Oh, wait. Oh, it wore off. Okay. Okay. Redeems increase the level of the events in each event as a level. Fortnite's own level. Oh, so that increases the level. Oh, okay, right, I get it. So now the Fortnite zone will be, I don't know, smaller? Do more damage? I still don't even really know what it is. I've not really been like affected by it at all, so. Oh, yeah. That looks smaller. Possibly smaller? I don't know. Yeah, it just does damage, right? That would be really fucking annoying if I had to go somewhere, like right now, actually. Oh, I think it's also lasting longer? That felt like that lasted longer. Oh my fuck, no, that definitely, I think that's small. I have no clue. Are you fucking serious? Wait. If I mess this up, I can't get it. Okay. Why did I put that there? I've already got a spy cam in this room. Moongra- That might actually be useful. Depending on... Oh, shit. No, wait, that lasts so much longer. Wait, hold on. No, that's not useful. Watch out for the card. That's not what I wanted to do. Please. Yeah, jumping isn't useful right now. Fake death, what does that even do? Fake death is already like, it just kind of does it for like a second. What could that possibly ever do? I don't get it. Oh, I've still got fucking moon gravity. Okay. This is, wait, no, don't tell me it makes it longer. Okay, right. So yeah, I think it increases the duration and also maybe, I think it's just the duration actually, it feels like. I died twice. No, I die in real life. That's what happens. And I... No, 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 please. I was about to say, please don't tell me someone leveled that up because this feels like it's lasting longer. I can't get here. I can't get to the wall. Yeah, you both leveled up, I think. I just want to get to the fucking wall. Oh my god! I don't have enough bags. I might just have enough bags. Let me out! Okay. That's fine. I don't give a shit. I'm just gonna end this before... Bob, yeah, I've got enough. Okay. I can just get four. Four's fine. No, 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 holy shit. If I get the assault on day two, I'm fucked. Because I do not have a build that's set up to play Death Sentence right now. I swear, if the assault starts, I'm gonna have, and I have to redo day one again, I am gonna fucking flip my shit. Like, realistically, there's nothing that you could do to fuck this one up. The random enemies! Don't do it! There's no enemies on this level! Maybe the civilians count, but I could just kill them anyway, so it doesn't do anything. The random enemies are, like, not really important to this one. Yeah, it doesn't do anything! There's no enemies! This honestly might as well just be a fucking, like, free pass. Unless you can find something that's actually awful. Grenade. Wait, the civilians didn't get alerted. Wait, the civilians didn't get. Does that mean the assault's gonna happen? If no, please do not mask up. Please do not mask up. Oh my god, why? Okay, right, well, they didn't mask up, so. Oh, this sucks. I'm scared. Wait, the civilians didn't get alerted. Okay, so. Keep a low Yeah, they're right there. What?
Ah, fuck it. I'm just gonna kill them.
This sucks. This really fucking sucks. I hope you realize that, because it inverts my movement. A, D is left and A is right. It feels so wrong. What? Gravity. Oh my god, please! No! Please, no! Please!
So the senator's people are very appreciative.
Oh my god! Holy shit! This is gonna really fucking blow. Like, the reason I wanted to do this instead of anything else was just because this day sucks more than anything. Still free kiss. You have free kiss stars. Okay, I literally need to speedrun this, because if I don't, I'm bugged. Like, I'm assuming the grenades are gonna like just fuck everything up if you do that again. So, because this is just stupidly compact. Oh, where is there a hard drive here? Nope. I need to find the thing as well, actually. That's not awful. I can deal with that. That's fine, actually, because that's like just right under the top floor. That's actually, that might be perfect. If I can kill a couple of guards and... Why am I saying something's gonna go wrong? I'm gonna have to restart. There's no point in... And I'm gonna have to restart, so I shouldn't be making long-term plans like that. Holy shit! Okay.
That's one of the external hard drives.
Right. Where's the other stuff? There's the phone. That's the laptop. Please. That's... Nope. Oh, package. One bullet. That shouldn't matter. That hopefully shouldn't matter. It might be in here, actually. I need to start trimming stuff up so I know where people are as well. Okay. Oh, that's bad.
Hey, Control. You know that you calling me all the time?
That is actually really bad, because I have no clue where he is.
I just have to spam V and hope I mark someone. I shouldn't be doing that. I don't have time to do this.
Why is there a guy up here? Is he invisible? He's invisible! Are you serious?
Moon Gravity, that might actually help.
I can't even mark him. Oh my god, this sucks. Holy shit. I actually can't mark them while they're invisible. Are you serious?
2-3, reporting in. All is clear.
Can I jump up there? No. Horror Knight? What the fuck is Horror Knight? I haven't seen that one yet. Oh, is that I can only use melee or something? Holy shit, look at that sickle!
It's a cloak.
Okay, that's worse than I thought! Oh my god! Yeah. Okay, I don't think I can actually do anything about that. I honestly don't know if I can do anything about that if that happens.
Wait, no, because that'll... If I do that, he's gonna shoot. I guess I guess what I was using before could work. Yeah, where's the syringe gun?
Like, at the exact moment I was jumping over the fence as well, that couldn't have been a worse time for it.
Okay. I got pretty far that time, though.
Please don't be in the lounge this time. If it's in the lounge this time, I'm gonna actually, like, be upset. Okay, there's nothing in- Okay, I don't need to come in here. Okay. That's not good. Please be in here. Please don't be- I've cursed myself by saying it's in the lounge, haven't I? No, okay, good. Right, that is totally fine. I can deal with that.
Phone.
Oh, this. Okay. What on earth are these controls? Okay. I figured out how to move forward. That's all I need to do. No. Okay. All right, it's back to normal. Slow interactions. I don't like the sound of that one.
use all of the hard drives to do as well.
Yeah, that was a bit more than a fake death. Hold on.
Yeah, I'm gonna change it to chaos instead.
You know what? I'm gonna do something easy. I'm gonna do something easy. Fuck it, I'm gonna do something nice and easy. And we'll see how long this takes. This should, in theory, only take like 10 minutes.
I actually forget how to do this. It's been so long since I've done Glory Star on Death Sims. I normally just do Diamond Star instead nowadays. Yes, I swear.
Hey, Control. If you could
and I get a 30-second head start. So, I don't know. I don't know why it crashed. I mean, it's Payday 2. It could have been literally any reason.
No, I just found a quarter.
Like, the game crashes if you breathe on it funny. Like, it honestly could have been anything. Actually, wait, I need to kill- wait, it just occurred to me. I need to kill the civilians before you can do fucking explosive civilians. Holy shit. That just- No. I can't leave them alive. Fuck, I fucked this up. Suppression? Oh, what?
The police have been alerted and are closing in. They'll be there any second.
Okay. I guess it'd probably be better if I use like a build that could also do self do loud actually. Like actually for this. Oh, Fossil Bank could be a good fun one then. If I use a like a crit build or something. Someone wasn't to use a crit build. Oh, I want to use a crit build. Yeah, Fastball Bank, crit build, pseudo self until you inevitably fuck it up. That sounds like what I want to do. Okay, I need to kill all the civilians just as fast as possible. Hopefully without fucking anything up. There's still a guard as well. That's not ideal.
No!
Immortal Cloaker, yep. Okay, I'm gonna do Fastball Bank. I'm gonna do Fastball Bank. And I'm gonna do it properly.
Curse mode converts all votes from viewers to percentages of chance for activating Chosen Globe event. So the amount of votes corresponds to a chance that.
Okay, right, I'll leave it on then. Fuck it. That just gets more variety out of stuff.
Where is what I wanna do? Oh, where is it?
This build, oh, I love this build so much.
Body expertise. I think it also wants underdog this build, doesn't it? Like, it's not required, but.
And that should have fall detection risk. Yeah, so this should work for a pseudo cell thing.
Actually, this won't be as good anymore because they fucking added the, what do you call it, the damage drop off, didn't they?
Yeah, that's really bad. 35 instead of 58. I guess if I just play up close, it's probably fine. Like this build used to be really fucking good before the rework, but definitely not on Death Sentence. You probably wouldn't be able to run this on Death Sentence, but for like everything else, it's just stupidly good. It might not be stupidly good, it probably sucks, but I remember having fun with it. That's a bang. I'm gonna try and self it. And we'll see what happens. Because I'm pretty sure I've done this with, like, full loud builds before. Yeah, the word is try, because I've done this with loud builds before, like, without really intending to. Accident. But with people dropping grenades, that probably isn't gonna happen. Oh yeah, he needs to get the manager first. Oh yeah, he's right there. That was convenient. I wanna chum through the wall before anything happens. Okay, perfect.
Use the key card to enter the server room on the second floor.
Wait. I was gonna try and shoot them, but I can't see them. Oh, okay. Well, there goes that. I guess just doing it loud. Yeah, I mean. Did I think I was gonna do this in stealth? The door was over here anyway, I went the wrong way. I was in Payday 1 mode. Come on. Huh. 1 second. Do I have the crash reader? Installed. I don't have the crash reader installed. I want to check what the crash log is saying is causing it. Ignore the banging, there's people on the roof. Crash log, there is. So I think the slow interaction one was because I tried to pick up a... Yeah, because it happened when I tried to pick up a key card. And that doesn't have a timer. So I think it tried to slow down the interaction despite there not being a timer on that. And it just didn't know what to do and crashed. And the other one, it just says system polls blue and 91 attempts to an external value. So I don't know what that could be, like literally anything. Yeah, I have no clue what caused that one. The slow interaction one though seems like it was because it tried to slow down an instant pickup, which it shouldn't have tried to do. Take the death of the game, that's what happened. You might probably want to avoid slow interaction then. Or if slow interaction happens, I guess I just don't want to interact with anything until it runs out. But I don't really know how to check if it's run out because there's no like timer that I can say. Just guess. Yeah, I'll just wait. Like I think it should probably be fine as long as it's an interaction that actually has a timer. It's just if it doesn't have a timer, it'll probably correct that. That's something that should probably be reported to the developer. That's if the developer is even still working on this mod, because I have no clue if he even is or not. Or they, she, I don't know who. Probably he. Not gonna assume. Oh, Simplus. That's convenient. Is there a camera there? Oh, you're a developer. Oh, shit. Yeah, that might be a bug then. You might want to look into it. Yeah, but okay, good. Why did I do that? Oh, did I break the glass? No.
Stop it! Don't kill civilians!
Well, that was my own fault. That wasn't even... Can I... I'm just gonna do this. I'm gonna keep rewiring. Okay. Yeah, that wasn't even... I forgot to turn it on. Fuck. Oh, do it again. 1 second. I can't believe I fucked that up. And fucked up turning on the mod. Okay, it's on. Right. Yeah, it didn't... do you want me to check the crash log on that one too? Because don't spam that, but I didn't realize it turned itself on. That was the problem. yeah. Oh, it didn't actually leave a crash log that time. Huh. It just closed. Mod on. It's on. Don't touch it. Are you ready for an actual first world bank pseudo self attempt with the mod enabled? Hopefully without it crashing this time. I'm probably just tempting fate by choosing a heist that's this long. But he's there again. Are you serious?
Dude, why? I'll just wait.
Be with you in a minute. Are you serious? Okay, well forget self. I can't get through the door, please! Can I get through here? Okay, right, that works. I see, right, okay. I'm just gonna wait a minute. As if this game needed more drills breaking, holy shit. Wait, the sealer is on a laptop, isn't it? Wait. Oh, there's money, I always forget there's money in this room, yeah. I guess that made more sense in... I can't... finish the- maybe I can- no, I can't. I can't even place that there anymore. Hey, can you get us another, teleport to random enemy? Because... this might be a problem. Okay, I can still fix it. Broke all the drills again. God damn it. I need another teleport, please. What are the fucking odds that it would teleport me to one of the- oh, thank you. To one of the two guards that are inside the fucking vault. Yeah, I'll take it off Chaos and put it back onto the other one. I was literally just about to press reload. I was literally pressing it the moment that happened. Okay. What grenades do I have on this build, actually? Is it gone? Okay, it's gone. Wait, that's not a shield. That's just a... Sorry, I actually thought for a second this was a real shield, but it's not. It's just a dead body of a shield. Okay. Wait, not this again. No, 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 no. Wait. Is it just one focus that it's... As I said, I don't like how the screen darkens. That must mean there's more here. So I guess I was fucked then even if I did kill it last time. because there would have just been more of them. Ah, fuck it. Just run the ground. I've got ice press, I'm good.
Why?
It took me all the way back. Okay.
Oh, yikes. Okay, right. Yeah, I really don't like this one. It's just so confusing to deal with.
Okay. Sloan's... Okay, so I'm not gonna pick up the key card or use the cameras. What else can I do? I can't pick up that key card. I thought it'd worn off. That lasts longer than I think it does. Yeah, so this seems to be kind of like the best setup for it then. And it crashes. Honestly, I like the idea of this mod. I really like the concept of it. It's just... it's a bit unstable. It's kind of the main issues with it. I'm honestly impressed that like Switch integration is able to like work at all though with this. It's gonna crash again, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, what's something that really suck? I'm not doing Goat Simulator. I want to do something that could be really painful, but Goat Simulator is like too far even for me. I guess a lesser? Where's a lesser heist at? There it is. It's client server that runs parallel. Ah, that makes sense. Like, honestly, like I said, I'm impressed that this like even really works properly at all to begin with. Given how unstable Payday 2 is generally with mods, like, I'm honestly impressed that it doesn't just crash as soon as you activate anything. Like, honest to God, I'm fucking amazed that the game doesn't just crash as soon as you activate any event. I should be able to get at least one open before you fuck me then. That's good. Get after the rest. Two? This is it. Can I get two? No! Okay. No. It's up there as well. That's so far away. I could have got two dolls. The only caster with two. Oh, I love two dolls. I shouldn't say that. Two dolls is a lovely man. Well, yeah, the levels seem to be okay, that's not even a fake death, that's a real death. That's fucking embarrassing. Oh, I still can't reload. You're fucking up my totally bad habits. Why are you like this? Just wanted to match R and reload. Why am I here? Hello? This is literally the other side of the fucking map? Suppression level for- I still- Oh, right, it's supposed to be like a- You're getting shot at and you're- Wait, level 3? I prefer that this- Honestly, I think this is more of a help I lost my glasses event rather than a suppression. I just can't fucking see. Copy paste killing? Copy paste killing? I have no idea what that did. This one again. Okay. I can only imagine how much this one sucks if it's leveled up, because it lasts so long, like, by default. I can imagine this is just a fucking nightmare if it gets upgraded, but... I shouldn't have said that. Maybe it spawns more cloakers, I don't know. Either way, that's worse. Wait. Did it just teleport me to the shield I was stood next to? That's gonna fucking blow. Do you know, like... You can see the reload time, like... The medic is down.
attack your bulldozers with this. Oh, it's not. Okay, it's gone. It's gone. It's gone. Okay, right. I'm good. Where's the other doors? Oh, they're up here. Yeah, okay. I can't go to that door anymore. Yeah, I was gonna say that, like, there should be an option to have, like, combo, like, commands or something, just to, like, mix up, like, combine two of them. Oh, what the fuck? I still don't understand how this one works. Is it just if I'm close to anyone? Yeah, it's just if I'm close to anyone. Okay, right. Because I know there was a Dr. Newbie mod, like, ages ago, which was also, like, social distancing, but it was just for teammates, but that's for literally everyone. That explains why it killed me last time, because I wasn't sure what it was doing. Do I have all the... There's one more. Oh, I missed the other one. I've been over here. Okay. That lasts so long. Did I ever open this door? Oh no, because the cloak was here. What? That would have been so fucking funny if it teleported the forklift as well. Hey, if you subscribe, you don't have ads. So, look, okay, it's necessary to have ads in 30-minute intervals because of how Twitch handles, have I done that? Oh, there's one over there as well. So it's necessary to have ads in 30-minute intervals because of how Twitch handles pre-roll ads, and the only way to disable pre-roll ads is to run your own ads. And if you run a minute and a half worth of ads, if you run a minute and a half worth of ads, it removes pre-roll ads for up to 30 minutes, and that's as high as it goes, and it doesn't let you do any more than that. So it's necessary to run a minute and a half every 30 minutes so that new people don't get ads for 30 minutes, and then they get 4 ads. Well, a minute and a half, it depends on what ads they decide to run, but... You are fucking kidding me. You just did this to me. Wait, was that level 3? Oh my god, okay. Right, we're gonna be hiding up here for a minute. Are you serious? Now I have to deal with this? Oh. I actually don't know where I am anymore. Have I gone back? I've gone backwards. Okay. That was a nice shot, actually. Okay, I figured this out. I'm pretty sure it's the same every time because A is always move forward, W is move left, S is move right. Oh, that's so fucked. You can get combos with enough channel points, yeah. What the fuck? I can't keep walking! Ah! Oh my god, that sucks so bad. I forgot to keep walking was still active. I got fucking destroyed by a taser. One taser! The timing on keep walking with that taser tasing me fucks everything up. Are you serious? Hey, you ready for Pseudo Self Part 2? You ready for Pseudo Self Part 2? This time it's personal. Hopefully I get more than one door this time. Okay, there's one.
This is the place.
There's a marked closet.
This is it.
Okay, door 2. Why are you there? Ah, shit. Okay. Invisible, okay, that's fine. I can just move this body bag and it's fine. And then I just need one more door and I'm good. I need to open these before you fuck me up. It's my number one priority, just getting these open. I don't care if I have to hack it for the last door, just as long as I can get as many of these as possible. Okay. No. I can't. I don't know how long this lasts. I'll just keep going until the next thing happens, I guess. Yeah, that's the civilian.
Wait, did I get the part of life? Oh shit, I can just move. What am I doing? What am I? Oh, I'm stuck in here for now. Are you fucking serious? Okay, well, I'm safe back here, so... Okay, that's fine. I wasn't really planning on killing civilians anyway, so... Oh, perfect. Perfect. Okay, right. And there it is. I can just get behind it. Okay, there's that. You're looking the wrong way. Okay, thank you. And we're off. Right. This is going, like, surprisingly well. Watch out for the card. No! Where am I? Why am I here? I don't know if there's a camera down here. Have I killed any guards yet? One. Fuck it. This works. This takes me down to the basement anyway, so it doesn't matter too much. Okay, that might actually be a problem. I'm pretty sure this is- that's a civilian, yeah. Okay. There's that one. And then I'll have no pages left. Okay. That should be fine there. Because even if it goes loud after this point, it doesn't really matter too much. I'm gonna take out that camera button. Okay. This is going surprisingly well. It's shot. Okay. This is still there? Okay, well, I did all that stealth for no reason. I could've just... No, please. That was going so well. And then invisible cloaker. Or invincible cloaker, rather. Invisible, invincible, they're like the same word. There's like two letters apart. They're basically equivalent. If you're invincible, you're probably invincible. I mean, nobody can hurt you unless they see you, so. Or like you just get hit by a car. That's actually a very valid. Yeah, being invisible would suck, actually. You just get hit by a car and then you die because nobody would see you. Did something go through? No. Whoa, okay, something went through. No, why? He's still chasing me, yeah. Okay. Wait, what was it? Right in the middle? Fuck, this is gonna take me so long. What? Okay, I can't minimize that. Right, left. Okay. Where am I? Okay. Right, this is fine. What? What? Middle right. Why? I'm gonna go down. I can see the fire and smoke from here, you all grab an extinguisher and get it out. Come on. Okay. I don't have the what? I got teleported! What? Oh, that sucks so much. I don't know why I don't have the skill that does the thing that reduce flashbang wait, left and middle, so that's right in middle. No! Wait, it's still the left in the middle? Wait. Oh, because it's just rotate. I can't see the outlines, which is kind of a problem, but... There's a shield here? There's a taser here? There is a taser there. Left and middle, okay. Why did it teleport me to a bulldozer of all things? Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Armor? Okay, great. Health's back, good. Okay. Fuck me, this is awful. Left and middle again?
Special bit. No! No, 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 no. This area is so cramped. What am I supposed to do? Oh my god. Grenades. I need to throw them. Okay. I'm so glad that ended there. I would have probably died to that. Wait, left and middle. We're left and middle again? Are you serious? Why is it left and middle just all the fucking time? Do we really need, like, a guidebook for this? Let me guess. Next one's gonna be left and middle. Oh. Way to make me look like a dick. Okay. It's still going. Please, leave me alone. Wait, stay there. Stay there. Stay there, please. Stay away from me, please. Okay. Left in the middle! Hey, look, who wanted left in the middle? Did you call for a left in the middle? What the fuck, Ben? I swear to god, this heist is gonna make me go fucking insane. And it's not even because of the events, it's just the heist itself. Why was it left in the middle that many times in a row? I've never seen it be the same thing that often. Time to sit here and do absolutely nothing. Actually, this is probably gonna be the worst part of this. Just having to move all these bags, it's gonna take fucking ages. No. No, 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 no. No, no, no. You are not doing Fortnite Zone. What the fuck? Please don't do Fortnite Zone now of all times. Slow weapon. Holy shit. This already takes ages to reload. Why would you do that? Like, if there's one time that I really don't want Fortnite Zone, it's now, of all times. So, okay, this isn't as bad as the other room. What am I next? Leave me alone, please. Oh my god. How many is it? At least I can throw them in. I can't leave? It's 9 bags. Have I got 9 already? I don't know. Look, if you keep doing Fortnite Zone from now until the end of this heist, it's going to hurt. Like, it's really, really going to hurt. Oh my god. I was about to say, my estimate on this would be like 25 minutes, but that might go up. That might go up a lot, depending on how long the zone lasts and how many times you keep using it. Okay. Zone level. It's perpetual. It's perpetual. It ended and the next one started. Why would you do this? It's the perpetual zone. I don't have my bag. Oh, I don't have the doctor bag. I can't pick up that bag either because it'll take too long, I think. Why? Oh, just kick me, please. Okay, as long as... I was about to say, as long as I can just get back up and run away again before it starts charging again, I'll be fine. But I think the strategy there is just to take the kick and then just move. That is the last one. I've definitely got more than 9, but I can cross that bridge when I get to it. Okay. Grab that. That didn't go in. What do you mean that's not in? Oh, fuck you. Time to actually... Well, you can stand up here. You can stand on the stand. Is that a cloaker? What the fuck? No, I don't want to become famous. Thank you very much, Naha. Okay, you are banned. Wait, Horridite and Fortnite Zone are active? Huh? It's still there. It's still there. I can't see fucking anything. Please. No, 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 no. Okay. Why is there a cloaker in the wall? Why is there a cloaker in the wall? Okay. What is... Did you want to see me? Why is this not gone? Please. Let me leave. I don't know why this isn't gone.
Oh my fucking god. It's just not going. Yeah, I can't leave. I don't think there's like any other way out of that. Where the fuck is that cloaker? What? Why am I up here? Why am I up here? I can make this work. No, I can't. Can I even be revived up here? I don't have a doctor bag on me, so that's gonna be a problem. First aid kit would be great right about now. I don't know if I can't do it. I can't do it. No. That's trouble, but as if I need that. Wait, is that gonna combo with it? Okay, it doesn't. I don't know why the zone didn't clear. If it hadn't cleared, like, that would have still been doable, albeit incredibly painful, because at any moment you could have just made a super long fucking zone. But the only thing that I can think of is it might have had something to do with me tabbing out, like, to ban that bot. Ooh, train could be interesting. Oh, heat shuri, yeah, okay. See, my problem with heat shuri in Payday 2 is that it's way, way too easy compared to the original game's version. Because in the original game, you had to slowly push up the street and, like, you had to take, like, you couldn't really move during the assaults, but because Payday 2 is really different, like, that doesn't really exist in this version. So, I imagine there's some fun shit you could do that makes it more, oh shit, I'm gonna have to wait. Other than the Fortnite zones, obviously. Like, I'm sure there's probably some shit. Unless it's Death Sentence 1's down. Yeah, if it's Death Sentence 1 down, then you have to basically just sit around doing nothing. But, like, in the original game, it was very much, like, on any difficulty because of how much damage you took. Like, you had to wait during the assaults because you just died if you tried to leave. I think they changed how the assault works as well, because in the first game, the first assault would always happen on this next street here. This first part here, there wouldn't be any assaults. And then this street is where the assault will always start. I never actually did it on Death Sentence. Like, I was playing through it, like, last year with a few friends. And, yeah, this was always, like, the one we struggled with the most. I guess the assault does start on the same street, but it's, like, you can just run through it, so who gives a shit? Normally, you'd take, like, an assault or two going down there, then you'd be able to, like, push down here a bit, another assault, and then maybe like another assault-ish around here, and then you'd be able to get into here after a lot of trouble. You'd be able to get into here, but it's like, what, under two, just over a minute. I could have got in here in less than a minute if I was trying to. Like, if that whole process would take like maybe 10 minutes to get here. Maybe not 10 minutes, maybe like 7 or 8 or something, like maybe 5 to 7, but I don't know, I guess it depends on the difficulty as well. Like, I imagine 145 was like really hard. I still want to try playing 145 at some point. I never got to that point with the people I was playing with at the time, and then we just didn't end up doing anything else with it for some reason. I don't know. Like, they absolutely fucking butchered this heist, and it makes me so sad. Oh shit, wait. I'm back here. Panic Room at least, like, sort of lives up to how it was in the first game, like, a little bit. The extra enemy spawns, like, maybe make it too different, in my opinion. In the first game, you'd end up with, like, maybe, like, a small sort of group in the hallway, but in this game, it's just, here's, like, an entire fucking battalion moving towards you at once. Grenade right? Okay. So the hallway's just become stupidly cramped in this game on Panic Room as well. Like, but, like, first of all, Bank, I think, is fine. What's another one? Count? Undercover, I think, is like weirdly sort of okay. Like, even though it does have the extra enemy spawns, I think Undercover's sort of large enough that it doesn't really matter too much. But is that fine? That might not be fine. Okay. Oh, there it is. Oh, what's the other one? Green Bridge. I think Rainbridge they kind of like did okay as well. I don't know, it's kind of weird. Like, some of them feel fine in this game just because... Just because, like... I think it's the ones they put time into redesigning, actually. Like, this one is kind of just the same, and they didn't really do anything to redesign it compared to 2's gameplay. Actually, no, sorry, they added SWAT turrets. Because that's what everyone wanted. They added SWAT turrets! And I think extra sniper spawns as well? Oh, the shield block- they removed the shield blockade at the end. The shield blockade was so cool. Like, getting through that shield blockade was like an actual challenge in the original game. But there's just no shield blockade here. And I really don't like how they dumbed down the game over time. I was actually thinking about like making a video about it or like doing something like just getting my opinions on this somewhat out there because, oh my god, why? But yeah, like, basically, I feel like they, because of, it's really hard to explain. I prefer the way Payday the Heist plays to Payday 2 overall. I think the main problem for me is that it just, because of like how long Payday 2 has been in development, how long it's received updates for, it's basically gone through like a life as maybe like at least 2 entirely different games, maybe 3 different games. Like when the game came out, it was sort of more like Payday the Heist, but with shitter maps. And then they reworked all the skills, and then they reworked them again, and like they reworked like all the weapons, and they reworked everything else, and like over time it just kind of turned into a completely different game, and they've had like so many different developers work on the game over the years that like it just kind of feels like it doesn't really know what it wants to be to me, I guess is the best way of putting it. Oh my god, I'm trying to fucking talk about this, and yeah. Like, it feels like it's just, like sometimes it feels like it's trying to be, like, a serious, like, grounded game, and then other times it's like, you can do, like, a fuck ton of damage, and you have a skill that turns sniper rifles into, like, 50mm cannon. That took me a second to realize where I was trying to go. Or where I have to go again. And, like, it... I don't know, like, it works. Like, I don't think it's necessarily bad the direction the game has gone in. It's just, it feels very mixed. Like, it doesn't know what it wants. Oh, these stairs. You move too fast to go up these stairs properly now. So, you, like, stutter up them like that and you fall down them. In the first game, that wasn't a problem, but... Ah, this hallway is awful. Why, no. Like, I have a lot of things that I could complain about in relation to this game, but... Where is the sniper? And honestly, like, the point I'm trying to make is, I don't know how to feel about, Payday 3 in particular. I don't know, I would prefer if they went back to the sort of, like, more grounded sort of, style of the first game again. That's just what I would prefer for them to do, but at the same time, like, the game is just... veered so far into silliness now, and it's like you've, I mean, the ARG stuff with the what, like the watches and stuff, like I feel like it doesn't fit, but as like a whole like sort of secret like underground like lore thing, like it's really fucking cool. So I can't really complain too much because it's not really like the main focus of the game, like it's just kind of like a side thing that like is really silly, and it's kind of like, if you care about it, then it's there, but if you don't, then you can just ignore it. And I don't know how they're going to bring that into the third game, and I also don't know how they're like, what style they're planning on going with. I don't know if they're planning on going with, like, more silliness and bringing it to the next level, if they're planning on, like, going rounded again, or, like, what. I was talking to someone a few years ago who came up with the idea that if they did a Payday 3, they should just lean all the way into the stupidity and, like, give the Payday gang a time machine and set it in different periods for our history. Have like a heist where somebody where you steal like dinosaur eggs or something, I think was one of the ideas they said. Just stupid shit like that. Like, there's so many things they could do, and all of them sound like things they could actually do. Look, here's the thing, I actually kind of like Bread World War 2. It's not great, and like it is just kind of like, to an extent, a risk in a Payday, but I think a lot of people are, like, the problem is that, like, a lot of the reviews for that game, people complaining that it's just a risk in a Payday 2. And then there's also the problem that people seem to think it's
not enough like Payday 2, so like people seem conflicted on exactly what the problem is. I think it's fine for what it is, it just doesn't have enough content, and then because of like how few people cared about it, it just kind of didn't get updates, so I honestly thought it was quite fun. Like, it kind of went back to the Payday 1 style of it again. The reskin of Joystar wasn't even like a main level. It was like one of these side things, because there were contracts that you could, oh, like not contracts, there were like plans that you could find or something. I don't know what it was. There were like pieces of paper that you could find in each of the raids, I guess. And they would, where am I? And they would give you access to like just a bonus mission where you could just steal more gold. And that was, and the Joystar reskin was just one of those bonus missions. It wasn't actually like a main part of the game. But obviously people don't know that because nobody played it. So when someone ended up uploading a video like, ah, Joystar and raid, everyone was just like, oh, lmao, this game is just a lazy reskin. Even though it was literally just a bonus mission, and like you couldn't even play it half the time unless you found like one of the things that let you access the bonus missions. Where the fuck am I? No, I'm back here! Like, people say it was too much like Payday 2, but honestly, I think gameplay wise it was more like Payday the Heist in that you didn't have ways of regenerating. Sorry, no. Unlike in Payday 2, where health is kind of like regeneratable and not really a resource like it was in the first game, in Red they took away the armor. Which I guess they could have kept it because armor existed back then, but they took away the armor and instead gave you like a larger pool of health and gave you healing supplies instead. But they were kind of like limited and enemies would sometimes drop them, but enemies would also sometimes drop armor. So it was kind of random if you're gonna get health and armor from killing stuff. So, but there were obviously, oh my God, I'm here again. Basically, they turned health into a resource again, is what I'm trying to say. They made it, like, actually important again. And you couldn't just run out and take damage because then you'd be losing health. But you could get health back in certain locations, and there were certain ways of getting health back, but it was limited. And the guns were upgraded by doing challenges again, like how in Payday 1, you had to level up to do them. It wasn't just, like, you did stuff like that. It was very much Payday the Heist, but in World War 2, with some Payday 2 mechanics and stuff like that, basically. And their own take on it, because obviously they didn't want it to be exactly the same. Hey, I actually did a heist, holy shit! That only took 13 minutes, still shorter than doing Heat Street in the first game. That actually wasn't that bad. Yeah, honestly, it wasn't that bad, Raid. I mean, I don't know, it had its problems, obviously, and, like, I think it did need more updates and, like, it needed some refining, but so did Payday 2 when it came out, so I don't really see that necessarily as a problem. That and they added some really nice quality of life features to Raid. Like, for example, they made it so that you can actually shoot through the bots, the team AI. I still don't know why that isn't a feature by default in Payday 2. But they did that. They also animated a bridge blowing up, which has never happened in Payday 2. Like, there's plenty of heists where you hear a bridge blowing up at the start, like Green Bridge, but you never see a bridge blowing up. I'll do I think one more and then I'll end off. Golden Grin Casino is the largest casino in Vegas. Fuck, I'll do Golden Grin for the last one. I think like with more updates, Raid honestly could have been a decent game, or at least like a decent alternative to Payday 2. It's just that people didn't really know what they expected from it because everyone was just kind of like, oh, it's too much like Payday 2. Oh, it's not enough like Payday 2 in this way. It honestly makes me sad what happened to Raid. Like, as you can tell by the fact that I've just spent 10 minutes talking about it, but. Oh, Overkill's The Walking Dead. Oh, that was dog shit. I didn't buy it, but that's because I already knew what I was getting into from all the previews and like the beta stuff. Also, I managed to get one of the, actually, I can still show you this. I managed to get one of the beta keys. Overkill's The Walking Dead beta. There it is. I can't play it anymore because they removed all the files for it. And as you can see there, I played it for 3 hours. Last played October 19th, 2018. Anyway, yeah, I played the beta and it was dog shit. I don't think anyone needs to be told that. Oh, you know, yeah. Even like, there were so many problems with it. I remember there was one thing that stood out to me so much for seemingly no reason, because it seemed like such an obvious visual like design thing to do, but they just didn't do it. Sometimes when you would shoot a zombie in the head would explode. And that would sometimes happen if you were using like an MP5, but it would also only sometimes happen if you were using a revolver. And it felt weird to me that you were shooting them in the head with a revolver and the head didn't always explode. That felt like such an obvious thing to do, but it didn't happen. And it just, like, my brain just couldn't get around that.
Like, it just looked weird to me every time, like, I shot one in the head and the head didn't explode. Like, they could have done so much with that game that they just didn't do. And, like, with all the news that came out about it after, with Starbreeze kind of, like, having so many fucking problems, I'm honestly not surprised that the game ended up the way it did. Yeah. Finish. Why did I write it like that? That should just say the BFD will take X time to finish and the BFD will finish X time. Why did I write finish once? I need to rewrite that. Holy shit. That is so bad. Like, that shouldn't take me a second to wrap my brain around what that means. Look, here's the thing. All right. I was about to say, I don't know if you know this about me. You definitely don't know this about me because this is the first stream you've been to and I never talk about this because it's a really minor thing. So you won't know this about me, but I made a mod called Various Text Changes 6. Oh, sorry, Various Text Changes, it's the 6th version of it. Which goes over all the text in the game, all the interaction text, simplifies it, the menu text, the difficulty text, just because it's all so dog shit. So much of the text is so overcomplicated. Yeah, it's by far, like, this is a real interaction in the game. Let me just, that is a real interaction. And it's in Golden Grin. You know what you can do? You can remove that. Remove that. That would work. You can do that. That also works. What the fuck? Like, honestly, it's such a long interaction. Who thought that was, like, a good thing? Like, I saw that and the first thing I thought was, why is this so long? F only. Yeah. So much of the text in the game is, like, so fucking complicated. Like, honestly, here's the thing. I don't know if Overkill saw this mod and that's why they changed the main menu to say play online and play offline. Because that's exactly what I did, like, several years ago. But I like to believe that that's why they did it. Because they saw the mod and were like, oh yeah, crime that online and crime that offline is kind of stupid. Like, I like it thematically. It's just when I read it, my brain doesn't register it as that's play online and that's play offline. It registers it as these are words. And it takes me a second to realize what it means. They own the crime that domain, don't they? I'm pretty sure Overkill own the CrimeNet domain. Maybe they don't? Oh no, they don't. I swear they used to own it. Maybe they just let it run out because they stopped caring. That might explain why, actually. They probably let the domain run out and then decided to just change the options again. Because I know CrimeNet, I think, used to be the website. Yeah, that threw me off when I first saw it, that they resized it. Because it feels so weird to look at. I've gotten used to it now, but it's just like it really threw me off when I first saw that. So look at that, it just says masking up instead of a, just V, take gas. You don't need hold V to take the gas. Or pick up the gas, or whatever the fuck it says. I don't know what it says, because I changed this ages ago, like a year ago. People are like very quick with making mods to like undo the things that Overkill does. Like, really, oh shit. Wait, this is where I want to be. Yeah, that actually, like, worked out somehow. I'm honestly amazed that that worked. 5. I could have picked lock from the wrong side. What? Okay. What? The trikey. Oh, I didn't place the thing, did I? So I got into okay. Managed to get out of that. It's almost like, with just a little bit of thought, you too could make text that just is way easier to read and doesn't require you to actually, like, think about what you're doing. I don't know why I took that, because I don't need it. Actually, that'll be a way for me to find out if Overkill have actually seen the mod, and that's why they did it that way. If when Payday 3 comes out, it uses a simple interaction text like that. I'm fine with them including hold F or like press F, that's fine. It's just they have to actually like be consistent with it because they're not consistent with it in the current game. No, they really don't. Where is... I know you can throw this down like really early, but I don't know... when you can throw it down. Yeah, you can throw it down like really fucking early. Where? Why can't I see the laser? Oh, is that because of the that might be because of the monocle. Well, it makes the game harder. Unintentionally. I might have to change that. Is the door gonna open again? Huh. Huh. 152, I know, I just can't enter it yet because the game might crash. I'm gonna wait until the next event starts and then I'll enter it. Okay, I'll try to enter it. I can't enter it. I literally just can't enter it. Okay, it's gonna crash anyway.